Do you remember when we learned that too much of anything isn't good? Yes! Well, let's apply that lesson to enjoying Guinness.
Apply previously learned lessons of moderation to drinking Guinness. Brilliant!
Please enjoy Guinness Draft responsibly.